This is the delightful television and motion picture star, Alan Ludden's beautiful wife, Betty White.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Jerry Fry, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
This is the popular singer, international recording star, and talented composer, Paul Anka.
Hello, this is my partner, Aloysia King, from Washington, D.C., and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look in beauty. And by Bristol-Myers, makers of Bufferin, the modern drug for pain relief. Bufferin. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. It's good to have you with us to play Password. Hello, Paul.
You brought your wife to beat me, huh?
I brought my wife. Hello, Betty.
Hello, darling. Alan,
Annie,
how are you?
I've got to tell you something. I have managed to confuse, according to our mail, everybody in America about what we're going to do this summer in Summerstock. Would you just quickly clarify where we're going to do what, when?
With pleasure. We're looking forward to opening in Warren, Ohio on June 9th in Critics' Choice. Then we move to Columbus, Ohio and open June 16th. In Critics' Choice, and then August, we go, the first week in August, we go to the Starlight Theater in Kansas City with Mr. President, and I'm not pregnant, for to answer all your letters.
That clarifies an awful lot of letters, believe me. Hello, Jerry.
Good evening, Alan.
How are you? You're not pregnant either, are you?
No, not really.
What do you do for a living, Jerry?
I'm a fleet representative for a major oil company.
Oh. I'd never guess which one. All right. Paul, what are your plans for the summer?
Well, tonight I go down and finish at the Shore Motel in Washington, Aloysia's hometown. I come in Monday to the Waldorf, June 1st. Little surprise, thank you. In July, I work with Count Basie at Freedomland, then I go to Sweden.
You go to Sweden. You have a busy summer, and that little surprise we'll hear about next week.
To answer all the letters, my wife is not pregnant.
Well, this is what you call a no-family night. All right. Aloysia King, what keeps you busy? Are you pregnant?
No.
She's not really.
All right. I'm sorry, I was just a joke, you know that. What keeps you busy?
I'm a speech therapist.
You're a speech therapist. Well, let's get back to the game, shall we?
Quick.
We'll play Password in just a moment. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. Both teams work in the same password at the same time. For instance, I'll give the first password to Betty White, Paul Anka. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is crate.
All right, Betty, 10 points. Start with you.
Wooden.
Wooden.
Indian.
Wooden Indian. No. 9 points, Paul.
Orange.
Wood.
Orange wood? No. 8 points, Betty.
Box.
Crate.
Yes. Okay, that's 8 points for you, Jerry and Betty. You toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win more in the lightning round. All right. Aloysia, start with you this time. Jerry, as they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is grab.
All right, Aloysia, 10 points. See if you can get Paul Anka to say that word.
Snatch.
Snatch. Grab.
Yes! Very good. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, who is an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 8-10. They're 2 points ahead, Betty.
We can fix that.
All right. Betty and Paul have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is suburb.
Betty, 10 points. Start with you.
Oh, I wish I knew one of those from there, but I don't.
Well, that was interesting. Just give him a clue.
Outlying.
Outlying.
Suburb.
Good boy!
No more prefaces.
It almost
just give
worked.
The clue. Give the clue.
Prefaces. There's one that you just...
Aloysia and Jerry, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is stroll.
10 points. You may have a small paragraph first, if you'd like.
Walk.
Walk.
Stroll.
And I pointed out, Betty, he's a very good password player this time.
Of course, if you're going to get somebody psychic, I think that's...
All right. All right, here we go. Password, Betty White, 18. Paul Anka, 20. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is absurd.
Betty, 10 points. You can have the game on this.
Ridiculous.
Stupid.
That's my wife, sir. All right. 9 points, Paul. You can have the game.
English.
Proper.
Proper. Proper English. No. 8 points. Betty would give you 26. Your last chance this round to win.
Silly.
Foolish.
Foolish. No. 7 points. Paul, give me the game.
Crazy.
Five seconds, Aloysia. All right, 6 points. Betty, give you 24.
Ridiculous.
Absurd.
Yes! Oh! 24 to 20. Aloysia, they're within 1 point of winning, but you only need 5. You can win on that one. You'll start. Jerry, careful. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is hum.
All right, Aloysia, 10 points. Start with you.
Buzz.
B.
Buzz B. 9 points. Give me the game, Jerry.
Berkeley. No.
Buzz B. Berkeley.
Ho.
Hum.
Ho. Ho. That. All right, Jerry, you've won the game. You have $250. Betty, the lightning round here. 5 passwords, 1-word clues, no gestures. Each word's worth $50. 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Comb.
Hair.
Bristles.
Brush.
50.
Triumph.
Car.
Building.
New York.
Arcade.
Old.
Stone.
Arc.
All right, I'll tell you, that's French.
Oh!
Ouch!
Yes!
Cob.
Corn.
200.
Amour.
Love.
All right. Betty? Betty, you and Jerry did it in 27 seconds.
Now, if I had said metatarsal, we'd have been home free. And
on arch, yes.
Could we do it again?
No. No, but I know you're after Peter Lawford's record, and so watch out. But that's very good. Jerry, you have $500. Aloysia King, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine give of password, and good luck to both of you. You know, Pete has done this lightning round in 15 seconds. And Betty had done it in 17, so watch out. Anywhere, anytime, you know, beautiful hair is important to a woman. May I just point out something that I didn't realize? Paul had the record for the men of 17 seconds. Betty and Peggy Cass were fighting with 16 and 17 seconds, and Pete has 15, so watch out. Let's continue as we meet 2 more password players.
Betty White, meet your new partner from Gunnersville, Alabama, Celia Patrick. Paul meet your new partner from Danbury, Connecticut, Daniel Corcoran.
Celia Patrick. Let's see, Celia, do you have a family?
Yes, I do. A small baby girl, 5 months old.
Delightful. Nice to have you here. Daniel Corcoran. Let's see, are you married, sir?
Yes, I have two children, Kelly and Scott.
Kelly and Scott, yes. Corcoran. That's a good name. Now, let's see. I started to play the game a while ago without partners, so it's much better if there are four of you here. You ready to go? Betty White, Paul Anka, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is gain.
All right, Paul, 10 points. Start with you. Careful.
Advance.
Forward.
Advance, forward. 9 points, Betty.
Loss.
Loss.
Found.
Oh. She said loss, I think, without the T. Oh, all right. Sorry. 8 points, Paul.
Opposite.
Find.
No, that would have been, we would have considered that a form of the verb of found if it had been near that. 7 points, Betty.
Reduce, lose.
Lose. 6 points, Paul.
Opposite.
Profit.
Profit. 5 points, Betty.
Win.
Gain.
Yes! All right, the ladies moved right into 5 points. Password goes this time to Daniel and Celia. Is it Celia?
That's right.
That's a lovely name. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
And the password is crawl.
Dan, start with you. 10 points.
Creep.
It usually has one syllable, creep.
Crawl.
I tell you, Anka, you are a smart young man and a little psychic, I
and
think.
Spooky.
Betty says spooky's the word. No, that's not the word. All right, Betty and Paul have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is speck.
Betty, you'd have 15 if you do it on this one. First one.
Oh, boy. Eyeglasses.
Specs.
Yes! That's a plural. You did it. That was sneaky. We accept plurals, of course. Specs for spec. Honey, that was very sneaky. Dan and Celia have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Frank.
All right, Dan, 10 points. Start with you.
Sauerkraut.
Marvelous. Sauerkraut. That's your clue.
Sauerkraut. Wiener schnitzel.
This is a
relish.
One word, one response. 9 points, Celia.
Sinatra.
Frank.
Roughly a form of the word. I'll give you a chance to give me the precise word.
Frankfurter.
No. Frank.
Well, that's a plural, Franks. Franks.
Do I accept that as the plural of Franks? All right. Okay. Sinatra's first name is not Franks, it's Frank.
Oh, Franks and sauerkraut.
I see, but all... Well, I wanted to be objective, and I'll be that every... 24 points for the ladies, men, so on your mark. Here we go. Betty and Paul have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is edge.
All right, Paul, 10 points. They have 24. They only need one. Careful.
Edge.
cliffs.
Mountain?
Mountain. Betty, you only need 1 point. 9 points here.
Razor's Edge.
Edge! You see, there are two meanings for Frank, and I was confused. All right, you've done it, ladies. Celia, you have $250. Betty, the lightning round must be done in 1 minute. The trick, here you go. Here's the first word. Go.
Old. Young. Furniture. Antique.
50.
Head. Shoulders. Front. Face.
100.
Bone. Arm. Porcelain. China.
150.
Happy.
Gay.
Pollyanna.
Sad.
Opposite.
Gay.
Happy.
Smiling.
Meat.
Young.
Rags.
Riches?
No, I just put it on. Instrument.
Musical.
Licorice.
Piano?
Goodman.
Goodman.
Harp?
No,
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know. I can't. Glad. Opposite of sad, glad. The licorice stick and good Benny Goodman's instrument was a clarinet. But you did very well, Celia. You have $250, $150, $400 for Celia, Patrick, Daniel Corker, and you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password, and good luck to both. All right, let's meet two more Password players, shall we?
Yes.
Betty White, meet your new partner from Topeka, Kansas, Michael Stevens. Paul Anka, meet your new partner from New York City, Susan Sherman.
Susan and Michael. Michael, how do you spend your time, sir?
I'm a graduate student, and in my spare time, I direct a coffee house for college students.
Good to have you here. Susan, what occupies your time?
I'm a writer, and I work for a literary agent.
Good. Nice to have you here. You know how we play Password? Then let's go, because we've got two very good partners here for you all. Here we go. Betty and Paul have the word as they look at it. We'd like you to see.
The password is mend.
Betty, 10 points. Start with you.
So?
Stitch.
So, stitch? No. 9 points, Paul.
Darn.
Knit.
Knit. Did you say darn, knit? No. 8 points, Betty.
Repair.
Mend.
Yes!
Darn knit.
All right, darn knit. All right. 8 points. Over here. Susan, we'll start with you. There's the word. Michael, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is television.
Radio.
All right, now, Susan.
Radio.
Radio. Station.
Station, no. 9 points, Michael.
Camera.
Television.
Yes. Watch them, Paul. Watch them. Here we go.
Radio. You don't even mention radio when you're in television.
Yeah, oh, sure we do. Here we go. Betty and Paul and friends at home.
The password is sauce.
Start with you, Paul. 10 points.
Steak.
Steak.
What do you do in the first one like that? I didn't say anything.
5 seconds, Susan.
Beef.
Steak beef. 9 points. Betty, give me the game.
Worcestershire.
Sauce.
Yeah.
Me a lot, too. All right. At the game, that is. At the game, that is. All right, let's see. You have now $250, Michael. A chance to win $250 more in the lightning round. Betty, 1 minute. First word, go.
Shell.
Sea.
Crustacean.
Crab.
Oyster.
Barnacle.
Mum.
Pearl.
Steamed.
Crab.
Steamed.
Clam.
Yes.
Boom.
Bang.
100.
In.
Out.
150.
Steering.
Wheel.
Ship.
Sail.
Steer.
Rudder.
Good.
Yes.
Whiskers.
Beard.
Good. Very good. 37, 38 seconds. Michael Stevens has $500. Susan, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password. Good luck to both of you. We're going to have four games. Let's get the fourth game in, shall we? And meet two brand new Password players.
Betty White meets your new partner from Northford, Connecticut, William Clark. Paul Anka meets your new partner from New York City, Allison Damon.
All right, Allison and Bill. William Clark. Allison Damon, we're going to skip the interview and get right to the game. Here's the word, I think. There's the word. All right, let's go. Fourth game, Paul Anka, Betty White, friends.
The password is double.
Paul, 10 points.
Two.
Also.
Two also. No, 9 points, Betty.
Daily.
Work.
Daily work, thank you, Bill. 8 points, Paul.
Two.
Tea.
Two for tea, that's a nice song. 7 points, Betty.
Twins.
Double.
Yes! Daily double. What do you know about daily double?
I don't know.
Here we go. 7 points for Betty's team. The word goes this time to Allison and Bill, or William Clark, as they say. I want you to look at it at home, of course.
The password is theater.
Allison, 10 points.
Playhouse.
Playhouse.
5 seconds.
Theater.
Yes.
Theater.
Oh, you were playing a dollhouse.
Yeah,
but this is a theater. All right. You whispered it so low.
Well, I thought it was for kids. I thought that's what she was getting.
It's not for kids. Want you to say it at home.
The password is blink.
Betty, 10 points. Give you 17.
Wink.
Blink.
Yes. I know that. One thing about you, you play the game straight. I've always liked that about you. Allison and William Clark, as they look at it...
Your password is cozy.
Allison, 10 points, give you 20.
Snug.
Snug. Cozy.
Yeah! Took you a while to get back to the game, Paul, but I'm glad you made it. 20 and 17, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Barry.
Either team can win. Betty, first chance, you can have the game.
Oh, this, straw...
hat.
Straw hat! 9 points, Paul, we'll give you the game.
Raz...
circuit.
8 points to give you the game, Betty.
Fruit.
Berry.
Berry. Oh, our time is up, so I award you, William Clark, $250. Allison, you'll have $50. Thank you very much. We'll be back in a minute to hear about our next week's guest stars. Next week, our guest stars will be the vivacious Broadway musical comedy star, Georgia Brown, and the international film star, talented Lawrence Harvey. Paul, good for your many activities and the delightful surprise we have announced next week, Betty. Wait for me. I'll be through in just a second. We'll see you all next Thursday, tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is friendship. You know, recently I've been traveling around the country, and it's very heartening to know how many good friends Password has. All of us appreciate your friendship. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Password.
You got a minute? Because all it takes is 60 seconds and you can win cash prizes and oodles of oodles just by playing Bingo Blitz. Here's how. Go to gsn.com/bingoblitz and get your bingo numbers anytime, day or night. Then, for winning numbers every day, watch Bingo Blitz weeknights at 7 during Deal or No Deal. It's that easy! Bingo Blitz on GSN. Fun in 60 seconds. Bingo Blitz weeknights. Only on GSN. See you then!